is that photo shoot is, I think, way tougher than film shoot, because it's after all that one moment that's being captured for life. Like, when anyone asks me about why photography, why am I personally so interested about photography, is because camera is that one gift given to man. It's power given to you. It's like capturing time for rest of your life. And that one moment that you capture and you create has to be a picture perfect moment. That's why we call it a picture perfect moment. That's why the arguments that Love and I had on set today.
No, I wouldn't call it arguments.
If you feel that, it's not him convincing me. Unfortunately, it wasn't him convincing me. It was me convincing him, because I just had something in mind, and so it's an amalgamation of all creative minds coming together, and you know, so we just wanted to make sure that all the moments are fine. So what I conceived in my mind, that if I stand there and I pose, then it's just Neil standing now out there and wearing a suit and posing for a picture, as opposed to having a cycle in your hand and having a bunch of flowers. Maybe somebody is waiting for you. Maybe somebody is waiting for you. Maybe there's a story that's going to go beyond just an image out there showcasing, you know, some really good photography. थोड़ा गर्व महसूस करता हूँ जब आप मेरी पीठ पे थप्पा मारते हैं, क्योंकि हर एक एक्टर को बस वही एक फ्राइडे का इंतज़ार रहता है कि फ्राइडे के बाद आप दर्शक, आप ऑडियंस फिल्म जाके देखें, या तो गाली दें या तारीफ करें। गाली देंगे तो भी शायद वही मेहनत के साथ और आगे बढ़ना चाहेंगे, क्योंकि अगली बार शायद आप वापस मुस्कुराहट के साथ एक ताली बजाएं। मगर इस बार इंदु सरकार के बाद आप लोगों ने इतना प्यार, इतनी इज्जत दी, उसके लिए मैं बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, आप शुक्रगुजार हूँ आप सभी का। मेरे करियर में शायद जॉनी गद्दार के बाद आज इस साल ये 10वां साल है, तो हर साल कभी ना कभी हर फिल्म के साथ मैं ये उम्मीद करता हूँ, कोशिश करता हूँ कि मैं कोई कहानी आप लोगों के सामने ऐसी लाऊं जो कि थोड़ी अलग हो, जो कि मुझे एक चैलेंज दे एज एन एक्टर।